What do you think this place was for?
Oh.
What the hell? Are they asleep?
No. They appear to be well preserved. However, they are all dead.
Dead? So this is a mass grave?
Looks that way. However, none of them appear to be Hoganquil.
Bear in mind that Renans were originally Danans, who were remade and sent to live on Lenegas. Knowing that, they would have needed a place to perform the procedure somewhere.
Oh, these ones that failed.
I assume.
So what you're saying is that all of these are Danan, or rather, Renan bodies?
Most likely, yes. It must have been abandoned for one reason or another.
There are so many of them. They were all taken away, but never given the chance to wake.
Alright. Well, let's be a boss here, so what's up? Well, that's creepy.
If we want to get across, it seems.
Be careful! It's huge!
It's got all kinds of humanoid faces around it. Falclinimus?
What is with all the huge lumbering beasts lately?
It's no ordinary zoo. That much is damn sure.
Watch yourself. All bets are off when it comes to this thing.
We'll definitely delight. Ow!
Scarlet Inferno!
Hey, first half. Ow! Oh. Where about that right at the end? Oh well. I never actually did break him.
The hell was that thing?
Probably something that was made here and somehow managed to survive, even after all this time. Not that there's any way of knowing now.
What's wrong?
Oh, I just suddenly found myself contemplating what might have happened to the sovereigns that were meant to emerge from the crown contests.
What do you mean?
You see, the winners of the past crown contests were all strong astral arts practitioners.
Mm-hmm.
Furthermore, that enemy we just fought appeared to be composed of several human bodies. It was certainly nothing one would find in nature.
Yeah, it's creepy.
You're saying those were the remains of the winners? That they forgot who they once were?
I'm merely saying it's a possibility.
That's absolutely gruesome. How long has the Hellgangquil been at this?
It was Rena's great spirit that made them do all of this. Anything to get its astral energy.
We're not gonna jump down, right?
I certainly hope not.
After hearing Dolan's suggestion, I'm honestly not sure what to say.
To assure you all, I was merely stating the possibility.
So, looks like the Hellgangquil have been engineering Zoogles too. Why doesn't that surprise me at this point?
The creatures we've been encountering here have been a little different to what we're used to fighting, but I'm pretty sure they're Zoogles too.
Yeah.
Do you think they were engineered using creatures native to the area?
Indeed. However, based on the current circumstances, I would guess these Zoogles are all that's left of the planet's fauna now.
You mean, there might have been native owl species here once upon a time too?
Perhaps. Oh, what's over here? Yeah, there are some stuff here. Papple gel. And nothing. Oh, I get the noise that noise is what we're walking on. It's like we're walking through astral energy, dark astral energy, of course. Inversion room. Damage twin plant. Tarful Helgarahi? Yeah, so we finally have a new area then. Oh look, it's red now.
How long has it been since I last went this hungry?
We're back in that other room? Did the teleporter fail or something?
Something feels off about it.
Look! Everything's upside down!
The furnishings are at least. No, you're right. The whole room's flipped on its head.
So what was once down is now up. And vice versa. I suppose the teleporter reversed our orientation then.
What? That's... Oh, wait a minute. We're on the bomb side of the same platform. I get it now. That was our first teleport out then. We're gonna take advantage of it and return to Dana temporarily. Where's Rena? Oh, here it is. The Danans, Twin Worlds, Rena. Dan is joining Twin Planet. In reality, it's a dead, hollowed version of the Four itself, and home world to race beings on the Helganquil. Here it is. What's the pixie one do? Art CP cost down. Oh, interesting. Oh, but that's for healing arts. That's pretty useful. Increase one attack limit, dispel. And can we ultimate greens last thing? So there's no skip with that one. Interesting. They usually provide a skip, I guess not that time. So I can't do that bit. What's alertness though do? Oh. I guess okay. Alright, we're good.
Looks like we made... it here in one piece.
Ooh, that's a much nicer pixie crystal. Wow, this place could be interesting.